The Futura was perfect for what I wanted. We just had a baby, and which is why I stopped motocross racing. I got responsible and needed a trailer I could load by myself, so being able to drop it onto the ground and drive up or just hoist it up without ramps or anything like that, because the MX5 is so low, it's just absolutely perfect. Really, really good, awesome trailer here. Yeah.